Kim Kardashian appeared on the On Purpose with Jay Shetty podcast on May 22, where she opened up about various aspects of her life, including her dating life and the challenges she faces as a mother of four. Despite being a self-proclaimed, hopeless romantic, Kim expressed her desire to take her time when it comes to finding a new partner. "I definitely will take my time, and I think there's so many factors, especially when you have kids, and being mindful of people that enter your life," shared the founder of Skims on the On Purpose with Jay Shetty podcast. Reflecting on her past relationships, she added, "If I can look at everything that I did wrong and try not to make the same mistakes and really take my time, I think it just has to be different for me." While Kim acknowledged that she remains a firm believer in love and the idea of sharing her life with someone, she also admitted that navigating the dating world can be challenging. "It's obviously such a hard place to be in because how do you go about it?" she pondered. "There's so many factors, but I'll always believe in love, and I'll always want that, and I think that's such a magical part of life. But I think I'm so comfortable taking my time to not rush it. There's so much going on that I'm not lonely, and I think that that is really important," the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star added. Despite her search for love, Kim stressed that she doesn't depend on others for her happiness. I'd always believe, and I think that whatever's meant to be will be. Kim added that she doesn't need people to make me happy, and is not really ever searching for something. "I'm really content. My babies make me happy, my family, my life. You know, experiences make me happy," she said. The media personality, who has been married 3 times, also shared her views on what makes a relationship last. "I think just having that mutual respect, treating people with respect is just a given," Kim stated. She believes that mutual respect is the foundation for any successful relationship. Kim's third marriage to rapper Kanye West ended in February 2021, with their divorce being finalized in November 2022. The former couple shares 4 children, North, 9, Saint, 7, Chicago, 5, and Psalm, 4.